Greet you all in the name of Jesus, and I wish you welcome into this second session of our topic, Who is a Child of God? This second session says that a child of God is a new creation. The Bible says in the book of 2 Corinthians chapter 5, verse 17, therefore, if any man be in Christ, he is a new creation. All things are passed away. Behold, everything has become new. The old creation is after the first Adam, and the new creation is after the last Adam. When Jesus came into the world, he came into the world after the first Adam. Even though he was God, even though he was having the life of God in himself, he came in the flesh after the first Adam. Why? He had to end the first. So on the cross, all things are passed away. When Jesus died, all things are died with him. That means that the old man, Mr. Adam, the first one, with his sin and the consequences of his sin, is just end on the cross. That was his end. He died on the cross. And when Jesus raised from the dead, 3 days after, that was the beginning of the new creation. That was the beginning of a new man. That was the introduction of child of God into the world. Because the old man was summarized in Christ on the cross when he died. All human being was in him. All sinners was in him. They all died in him. They all received the salary of sin. That's why Jesus died. The Bible says that the issues of sin is death. Jesus died. And when Jesus raised up, that was the manifestation of the new creation. So you need to understand that today, you need the revelation of Christ, because you are no more born after the last Adam, the first Adam, but you are born after the last. When were you born? At the resurrection. So you need to receive this gospel for you to be aware of it, for you to pass from the old to the new one by knowledge, by understanding, by the revelation. It's not something that is happening now. But when you get the revelation, the understanding, you can now have the experience of the new man, because that is who you are. In Christ, you are the new man, the new creation. All things are past. There is no more sin. There is no more curses. There is no more bondage. You are a new man in Christ. You are not after, you are not the one who is looking for deliverance, for healings. No, you are after the last one. And the last one is from heaven. That means that you are also heavenly. You have the life of God in you. You have the life of heaven in you. You are just blessed like Jesus. You are favored like Jesus. You are the solution like him. Because he is the life-giving spirit. And the new creation is a life-giving spirit. A new creation is not a living soul. It's a life-giving spirit. You are the life-giving spirit. When you get this revelation, then you will enter to the benefits. You will now can enjoy. You now can have the benefits of being a child of God. You will be conscious of your fellowship with the Father, because now you have the same fellowship with Jesus. You are the beloved one of God. You can rest into the love of your Father now as a new creation. You are a new creation. Your life is no more in the blood. So they should not say to you, they talk to you about the issues of blood, break blood. No, you are a new creation. Just believe it and you will enjoy the benefits of it in the name of the Lord Jesus. You are blessed to be a blessing.